New entertainment venue that just opened up as well.
That's right, Wonders Theater. You've got an illusionist, a hypnotist, and a juggler. World record, 8 world records. Niels Dunker. Wow, you just pick up.
Thank you so much. Like it's nothing.
Yeah. So talk about, you know, how you got started doing this.
So when I was 12, I started juggling, and then I started getting better and better shows. And now I'm so excited about this show because all summer long, I'm right here, Broadway at the Beach, doing my show at 4 p.m. every day. It's a 70-minute show, one-man comedy variety show. So I'm going to be juggling these. I'm going to be juggling these. I'm going to ride a unicycle. All kind of crazy stuff. A lot of audience interaction as well. So it's a real fun show. A little over an hour for the entire family.
So you still have, it looks like, all your fingers. And you learned to juggle these.
So yeah, this is actually like a... in the billboard you see like I have 8 Guinness World Records. So the first world records that I set was juggling blindfolded. So this is actually a trick that I do in the show. I juggle blindfolded with 3 knives.
And, wow.
Hopefully I see that trick for myself someday.
Okay. So. I'm going to back up while you do that.
Oh, it's actually safe. Like here on this. Actually, this is one of the stuff that's for COVID. This got better. Safety distance, 6 feet apart.
There you go.
Catch. Yes, I'm so excited to be here. Like, this is my first season here in Myrtle Beach, and it's a wonderful theater and 2 other wonderful shows as well, because I'm doing my show at 4 p.m. At 7 p.m. you have Charles Buck with the Grand Scale Illusion Show, and then at 9 p.m. Steve Falcon with a Comedy Hypnosis Hour.
Yes.
So that you can stay here all day long at the theater, be entertained, and actually all season you can come back, because in the fall season we have different shows as well.
Okay, changing it up. And my heart is still beating fast when I thought you were going to throw one of those at me. I know y'all couldn't see me, but I jumped.
Well, it's early, so it wakes up quicker than a cup of coffee.
Yeah, and I like that for the social distance, you know. I'll just juggle some knives.
There it is. Thank you, Amanda. We got more information on this on WPDE.com.